Attention shoppers, the time is now 10 p.m. It's officially closed for the evening.